I'm doing a bounty now. We've completed the storyline, completed the epilogue. Now it's just me in the wide open wilderness. Is that a, what kind of bird is that? Is it something that I have yet to find? I thought he was telling me I wasn't gonna collect the bird.
Wasn't your only rescue party.
Pride cometh before the fall, and you're going to fall, all right.
Actually, I doubt it, cause I just fucked your boys up. Did I kill a horse? I didn't mean to kill a horse. I don't like killing horses. I just want to kill the fuckers that are riding them. Well, gotta go see what flying animal I killed. What is it? Well, it's an owl. I don't think I'd get killed an owl yet. Compendium updated. I hadn't killed an owl yet. Well, fuck it. I swear every time he does that, it makes him look like he's... Makes him look... On the left like that, makes him look like he's raising up for a fart and shaking it out of his pants leg. I would kill a bison, but
it's gonna be quick.
I can't.
It's gonna be messy. You think you're on
can't
top,
carry his pelt right now with this
me,
fucker on the
mister.
Back. So.
Bagging me!
I am afraid of you and your fuck boys.
Who overcomes by force? You can stop me, all right.
But I'll be quiet.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't you want to be free, huh? You're a slave to those people.
Stop with the fairy tales.
That's right, shut the fuck up.
Whiskey grew on trees.
Me and you both, man. Wish whiskey grew on trees. Damn right. I'd have a whiskey tree in the front and the backyard.
Skinner here for you.
God damn, get him in the cell already.
Ain't this a charming little jailhouse? I'll be comfortable enough.
Ah! God damn, God damn.
Fuck you, Otis. All right, copper.
I got
give
your
me my
bounty
money
here.
I'll take it.
You should know there has been a cessation in the issuance of bounties in Blackwater. Apparently, we have the budget to build a city, but not to protect one.
Well, I just noticed that I've got 20,000, almost $21,000. Jesus Christ. Did I already pay the bank off? Well, fuck. Let's go get drunk. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. There's better shit to do. But let's see if there's something to do in here.
Hello, sir.
And I just saw someone joined the...
How do you do?
Joined the stream. Welcome. Is a viewer, is there anything you'd like to see?
So, what do you need?
Just give me a drink, quick.
This will do the trick. Howdy.
Hey, this your first time in Blackwater?
Some poor fellow worked in the boat lost his foot.
That energy. Place on the up. New people arriving, new buildings going up. Wouldn't be surprised if we're giving Chicago a run for its money in the next 10 years. Some folk here don't like the change, but it makes me proud.
Jesus, that guy. Alright, any shit to get into?
Hello, sir?
Partner?
Oh, you just sitting there, huh? Oh, that's a bath. Anything upstairs? Trying to find some odd jobs, some side missions and shit.
Hello.
What are all you motherfuckers doing up here? Just getting drunk? I hear you. That's a blackjack table, right? Looks like a blackjack table. I'd play some blackjack if there's anybody playing. What's up, motherfucker? Right. Is there a telephone? A telephone?
Yeah, how you making it?
There's newfangled stuff in this town.
Yeah, things will work out.
That guy right there looks shady.
Howdy, mister.
Well, howdy.
But he's alright, I guess.
Hello, sir.
Hi, fellas.
What's up, motherfucker?
Lost another stack of dop.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mister.
My wife.
Hello there.
You're okay, mister.
It's funny. You say you just greet people and you get the increase on your increase to your reputation. Just for no reason. Just for saying hey.
Every time I ask for a glass of water, they look at me like a dog.
How do you do?
Well, that's what you have to say. It's more like water.
I'm not saying it like that. It sounds
sad. You certainly are a rare bird, my darling.
Hey, hand it over before someone gets hurt. Give me that.
Oh, help! He's got a gun!
Take your business and elevate. Yeah, take your hands off me.
And let to you.
Hell yeah. Get him, motherfucker.
How could you just stand there, you coward? What kind of a man are you?
I jumped off my horse to come save you. You already beat the hell out of him.
Doing nothing. Pathetic.
You're pathetic. Fuck you.
I was just about to step in. Oh, come on.
Oh, she was
sweetheart.
Talking to him. About to say, bitch. Bitch, you don't know me.
Oh, Lord.
Alright, so let's see where on the map we have not explored yet. Oh, I can go all the way. Damn, I've got a lot to do. I've got a lot of exploring to do, don't I? Yeah. Well, fuck, let's go and see what kind of shit we can get into. Sugar Pie Honey Bunch is gonna have to just sit at home for a while I go out gallivanting. I still got more legendary fish to catch, more legendary animals to kill, but I gotta explore the whole map first. Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. It never gets old, man. Never gets old. Eat your assorted biscuits, you fuck.
Well done, girl.
There you go. Here's some burdock root. What? Is that guy? That's that guy I can hunt with, right? Yeah, that guy all the way the fuck up there. Who the fuck is that? Oh, wildlife photography. Yeah, I'll get around to that. What we got out here? Some nice old houses. I wonder which ones I can and cannot go into. Well. Yo, who's right here? Okay, somebody I don't know. I just remember there were There was an achievement, I think, for being able, for finding graves of those that you've lost. I thought that might have been one of them. All right, horsey. Come here.
Come on, lady.
Let's go back up that way. Hee-haw, yee-haw. What's right here? We want the bolt action with the express shells, and we want the lever action shotgun. And we want... No, we damn sure don't want that Flacco shit. We want the Callaway's revolver. And John's revolver. That's what we want. Okay, now we're set. Nope, not him. American Red Fox. What?
Easy now.
But I think I used too powerful of a gun. So, oh, I didn't. Cool.
Cool it, Missy.
No, that's right. I remember. If I use a varmint rifle on a fox, it doesn't kill him. Even if you hit him between the eyes. Woohoo! Alright. Let's go down here to Quaker's Cove. No. No. Okay, okay.
Roll now.
I don't have any varmint, do I? Shit. Brown pelican. It's an exotic bird? Okay. Oh, we got Kentucky bourbon. I don't like taking bourbon because that shit. I don't take anything like that. It hurts your health, even if it helps other things. See, I'm okay with the rest of it. Actually, wait a minute. Do I want any of those tonics that hurt you too? Like cocaine gum. I'm okay without that. Chewing tobacco, I'm okay without that too. Alright. Is that... No, I was gonna say, is that manure? What the fuck is manure doing down here? There ain't no farm. Be smart about this. Zoom. There we go. Nope. No. Damn it. I don't think I have any varmint rifle. No, I don't have any varmint rifle ammo. I'm gonna have to go.
We're off.
I'm gonna have to go to a gunsmith and get some. Perfect brown pelican is gone. Oh shit, that's right, he can't swim. I forgot he can't swim. Come on, horsey. Note to self, no more jumping in the water. White pelican. American tree sparrow. Damn it, I did it again, motherfucker. Fuck you, Quaker's Cove. I don't care right now. with a name like Thieves Landing, this ought to be fun.
Hey, easy.
I'll be right back. Alrighty. Got here. Who the fuck are these motherfuckers?
No visitors, keep moving. Move in now.
Holy shit, there's so many. What did I get myself into? Holy shit. Damn, this might have been a bad idea. Del Lobo motherfuckers. My horse took off. You okay, babe? Oh, damn! Shotgun slug, boy.
Look at that.
Yeah.
You're all dead.
I killed them all? Holy shit. John Marston, you are a badass. Man. All right. Well, now comes the fun part. the other part. Now I get to loot all these bastards and search and see if I can find some more shit here. These two dumb motherfuckers at the front. These are the bastards that he promised would come after me and kill me. They would come after me and slaughter me. And my family, everyone I knew and loved. Yeah, that's what I thought. Get your ass over here, horse. Fucker scared of everything.
Turning the bar light on.
Yeah, didn't mean to do that. In here. Hello, Dick. Yeah. Gold nuggets. What's in the chest? Oh, nothing. Stacks. Okay. What else we got here? Ammo. Definitely take those shotgun shells any time, any day. Is that a, it's not a treasure map, is it? It's a treasure map. I'm sorry, but, I saw something pop up down there, damn it. It was this by accident, I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll be right back again.
had a winter concert in high school. We had a winter concert in high school when I was in the Honors Wind Ensemble.